just beneath our layers of culture, language, politics, and religion is a fundamental humanity that is common to everyone everywhere. And we can connect with that very quickly. Tonight, I'd like to tell you about some of the incredible people I've had the privilege of getting to know during my travels. People whose stories have made me a believer in the idea that we all have the power to change our lives and to make the world a better place.
Mick is a director, a cinematographer whose work has earned widespread recognition, including the AFI Best Director Award. He's also won Emmy Awards for National Geographic films War Child and Guerrilla Murders. Most recently, Mick was a co-creator and a series director on Oprah Winfrey's landmark seven-part series entitled Belief. Please welcome my good friend, Michael Davie.
My name is Michael Davie, and I have had the enormous good fortune to have spent much of my life living and working as a documentary filmmaker.
It's incredibly noisy. There goes a grenade.
My passion for filmmaking, which is really a passion for connecting with people, comes from my nomadic childhood. I was always the outsider, and I very quickly had to learn how to bridge the gap. And what I discovered was that the gap was actually very small.
How's it been? Welcome, good.
What's that? I'm an
This was her home? Oh, no.
On one of my earliest assignments, I went to Kosovo to make a film about the impact of the war on civilians. And I met a man whose story changed my life. This very quiet old man gathered up a pile of kindling and he lit a small fire on the concrete right at our feet. And he brewed up the coffee on the fire. And after we thanked him, I said, "Why? Why are you doing this for us?" And he said, "When the Serbs attacked, they didn't just kill. This was a direct attempt to erase us from history so that they could take this land as if we had never existed. But with this cup of coffee, they have lost because we still have something to give." That was the moment I understood why I needed to be a storyteller.
Oh, my favorite dude. All right, we'll see you later. Okay. Goodbye, my friends.
And I swore that I would always do my best to tell stories of kindness and courage that we can all learn from. Of course, not every film that I did was quite so heavy and serious. One of the best assignments that I ever got was to raft the Blue Nile River from the headwaters in the Ethiopian highlands all the way to the Sudan.
It's day 12 of the river trip, and 150 miles downstream, we see people on shore again. They're Gumus, members of a small tribe of subsistence farmers who've had little contact with the outside world.
Can I close it up?
At first, everyone's on their best behaviour. And then the barriers come down.
It's very dirty.
And then the Gumu's women sort of sidled over to check me out. And at the time, I wore my hair up in a ponytail. And they were like, "Well, which one is he, man or a woman?" And then one of the Gumu's women grabbed my river shorts, yanked them open, and all of the women looked inside and burst out laughing. And then they came up, waggling their little fingers like this, hopping from foot to foot, laughing their asses off.
This art.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Then and then.
Making films for 25 years has shown me that the one thing people want more than anything else is to be heard. When people feel they've been understood, There's a transformation that happens because their suffering, their needs, their dreams have been shared and somehow made more real.
Do you find it hard to keep going?
I don't find it hard because what you think is what you are. And when you think positive, you're gonna make it positive.
Every single one of us is capable not only of connecting more meaningfully with the people around us, at home and in business, but of connecting with anybody, anywhere. When that happens, barriers dissolve, minds meet, hearts meld, collaboration blossoms, and the world and all its possibilities open up. First, connect with yourself. Look within and ask, what do I really care about? Then connect with others and find out what they really need. Whether you're running an enterprise, educating children, leading a nonprofit, or providing a valuable service, you'll achieve your greatest success with empathy, curiosity, hard work, and authentic connection. And you'll be amazed at the doors that will open.